What's up, guys? It's Jeanette, back for another reaction. I just checked out a Dean song, and then I know that this came out recently. I think it's a lot live. Know me. So I was like, let me check this out real quick before I end my recording session. So I really don't have much to say. They don't know live. I don't know if they've been out for a while. I don't know if they're new. Don't know shit. All I know is the song's featured Dean, and I heard it was lit. So let's go. 3, 2, 1.
All right, cool. Feeling good, feeling better. Feeling bad, feeling fed up.
Either way we go, stack cheddar, man. This song to use my letter. My letter to the family. Started right off the bat. I'm sorry. I was like, okay. Now I'm reporting. Yeah, my fuck yo. Y'all know me now. 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 You don't know me now. This liquor's got me faded, talking crazy. You don't know me now. It's got me thinking about you, how you lately. You don't know me now. The visuals though. You don't know me now. So that's talking about. You don't know me now. This liquor's got me faded, talking crazy. That body might. Girl, let me love you right. My team be ballin' like. Rappers they fallin' like. Yeah, you know that body might. Girl, let me love you right. Right. My team be ballin' like. Rappers they fallin' like. Like, whoa. Y'all know me now. Y'all know me now. Y'all know me now. Y'all know me now. You know that body mind. Y'all know me now. Girl, let me love you right. Y'all know me now. My TV body light. Y'all know me now. You don't know me now. This liquor's got me faded, talking crazy. You don't know me now. It's got me thinking about you, how you lately. You don't know me now. I'm alright. You don't know me now. I'm alright. You don't know me now. This liquor's got me faded, talking crazy. Y'all know me now. I don't rip it twice. You're running out of time. Let me teach you right now. We know another guy now. Nam bada gonna guy ma. Nan no then got it move. Making trouble like I said it before. Ni yoja chingu wa chingu do the apple so. Can we got to she's a big or the other go down? Nagy bam and that jump jump no. I told you. I'm glowed up. When I rap, fuck your rapper, spit it out, capello. Nigga, hit the money, on your low, and I still got the joy, the month, cocky honor. Girls, guess we not SO, Boogie down, then on Deso, All the most be dead on, yeah, coming to you live when I paint this picture. Long in your low, can I people talk? Look, I'm on the dawn, I don't really give a fuck. I'm a domo, got a dome, what's touch a guy, is it right or wrong? Don't wanna know, yeah, bitch, talking fuck. Mom, gonna dead, I'm gonna get all the done. Chicken, gonna go, so no, I'm tape, any me on. Coming to you live, like, whoa. Y'all know me now. Y'all know me now. Y'all know me now. This liquor's got me faded. Dean, I'm gonna need you to chill. I'm gonna need you to chill right now, Dean. You don't know me now. I'm alright. Meanwhile, I'm up here like. What did I just say, Dean? What did I just say? I said chill. This boy don't listen! Yes! Oh yeah, that was a bop. I say, sorry, honestly, I've started to not like the word bop. But that was, I'd rather say that was a jam. That was a jam. I like it. Oh, I liked it. It was lit. But anyway, that was amazing. I am here for that, here for live, here for Dean, here for it all. Like I said, I really want to try to start focusing on artists I haven't been able to check out yet as far as R&B and like hip-hop. So that was like a really good kind of collab of two artists in hip-hop and R&B that I haven't had a chance to like really check out yet. And ooh, I loved it. Ooh, I loved it. So hopefully with my new like kind of series I'm gonna be starting next week, I'll be able to get into kind of artists like this a little more. But in general, I'm so excited. Like, this is just everything about K-pop and everything about Korean music is just my aesthetic. Like I say I've been saying that a lot lately. I'm like, oh, this is my aesthetic. I'm like, no, it's just all of it is my aesthetic. And like there's some that I like more than others, but in general it's just yes.
and it just excites me and it interests me way more than American music does recently. So, I mean, there's a couple artists I still really like in American music, like Bruno Mars, obviously, Beyonce, and like Adele, Ed Sheeran. That's about it. Those are like the four artists that I'm like, yes, for still. But other than them, no. So that's why I'm here in K-pop world and Korean music world, because they just keep me coming back for more and I need more. But anyway, it's getting late. Don't really have a lot of other stuff I need to write to you. I've already written to a bunch today and now I have a bunch to edit and I gotta try to get all that done before the comebacks that happen next week. So, I'm gonna go do that. If you guys like this video, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. You can comment below anything else you want me to check out. And I will catch you all in the next video. Why did I sing it? Guys, I think I have a problem. Just, ignore me.